It's been over 5 decades for Rahman Hafiz of working his magic on the canvas. And this painting, Expedition in the Desert, has brought him international recognition. This style of painting, close to oil painting but with bold colors, is unique to a special branch of Uyghur ethnicity, the Dolan. Through the years, the Dolan people took to painting when the land lay fallow. They used ashes to paint. Hafiz is one of the first to embrace adding extra color to their art. Now, with the color in their artwork, the painting reflects more of their diverse culture.
This painting is called Brave One.
Hafiz now teaches some 117 students, ensuring this art form lives through another generation. Xu Xinchen, Makat County in Kashgar, Xinjiang Uyghur Autonomous Region.
On the other Naki Ogre, Major Schwitzarianic. My Kumlakne Expedition, she did Kinavane. Well, Major Bizan Tertinje, that he did ML Sedek. Esa Palte, the Gandanaka, he takes the land.
And the Dolan style of painting is getting attention from artists in other parts of China.